So this is my post yoga hair. How to get like this? I don't know. I think it's just who I am as a human. But today I'm gonna try to do the really nice fancy eyebrows. It's gonna, like, you know, those like square angled things, but I'm terrible at makeup, so let's give it a go. Okay, so I did my makeup and I got some foundation in my eye, but I realized I don't have anything to do my eyebrows with, so we're gonna take a trip to CVS. But I want you to see what it looks like outside. This is how dedicated I am to these eyebrows.
Different time zones, different states, but I bet you still I like my trace on the floor. Wasting time, Nintendo 64. Shouldn't think about it anymore. Ooh. Where would we be if we were still passed out on a sofa watching TV? And it was still my head on your shoulder. Where would
Okay, so these are the things that I got. L'Oreal, nothing fancy. Two different colors because I couldn't decide which one I was. So let's give it a go. Let's go in for the kill. Just, she said to line the, follow the something. And then just flick it out. Flick it out. It's a bit dark, but I don't know. I was never good at really staying in the lines here, so, okay. Okay, going in for the bottom half. I'm not too sure about this.
Come out.
All right, good idea. Here's some right here. I'm gonna go ahead and do the other half. Okay. And then she says she had the Natasha Slabasha, or whatever it was that she said she had. Look at the camera real quick. Oh, she, said dip, not swirl. Okay. Here we go. So I'm gonna try to do just this on my brow. So I guess the better option for me would be this one, not this color. I don't know what even got into me as far as
that. Frida Kahlo over there.
Yeah. Well, okay. Guys, so that's my eyebrow tutorial.
Wait, cover up the one.
Oh, wow. That looks good. Sharp, eh? Sharp. Hey, y'all. Thank you so much for watching my eyebrow fail. I'm gonna try to do more videos so you guys can get to know me better. Can you see my underwear?
No.
Hit the subscribe button and below and
Make sure you hit the subscribe button below so that you can follow my posts. You can check out my new single, Where Would We Be, with Nicki Romero now, out everywhere. And also, make sure you check out my socials tagged below. If you want to see the real video that I was trying to copy, I'll also tag that below. So, thank you so much for watching. Love you guys.